Harold Cohen was my grandfather, and he had this unique ability to be both a visionary and then also someone who could roll up his sleeves and get things done. And he had this magnetism about him. He would walk into a room and he could make anybody feel welcome.
He valued being an American and what the freedom the country brought to him, and the notion that you could come from nowhere and build something.
He wasn't in it for himself. He wasn't in it to any real agenda other than the betterment of the community. And it was obvious, and people recognized that.
The idea behind this award to showcase leadership and someone who is able to just walk into a new situation if they've been in the community less than 7 years, I think really honors that piece of Grandpa Gerald.
Dad was always the type of person that welcomed new people into his circle of friends and fellow community workers.
So in a way, this award is Grandpa's way of posthumously walking the award recipient around a Federation event and introducing them to all the folk they need to know in the community.
And it really reinforces that the notion that Atlanta is insular is a myth, and we're very proud to be part of the welcoming committee, because that's what our grandfather tried to do and would want to see us do, caring forward.